always love you. But long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it.
Today, stroll back and visit the resplendent Rollsby. Couple of wins have pushed us up the league, and this now was a first versus second top of the table clash. Did we win? I'm not sure. But I've got two guys, one of them, a video match reporting virgin. He's going to tell us about it. I'm not sure he's in good shape, so this might end up as bad as last week, but that's not okay. And we're going to go over now.
Wait a minute, so it's not that bad.
It's not okay.
We were playing baseball, weren't we?
Thanks for that, Alex. Yeah, you're absolutely right. First against second. And unfortunately, the seconds didn't do
We failed a bit heavily.
The team that were top did the business, I'm afraid. But anyway, story of the game. We won the toss. Paul decided to bat.
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Probably not.
I wasn't there for the toss though.
Probably not the best of decisions, bearing in mind the rain we'd had all week. But skipper decided to bat, so bat we did. And Johnny and I went out. Johnny went fairly early for
a couple. I think he got two, didn't he? Yeah.
I played one on for 12.
That was a very slow 12 as well.
No, it was actually for me not. Six. Hit a six, Alex.
That's half of the runs I
got
that he scored in one shot.
Got a six.
He had a good hit, didn't he?
He stuck it in.
He was a night watchman in the middle of the day.
We had a few batsmen, I'm afraid, come and went. Not too many other high scores.
Well, Paul came in. I got a nil point.
Well, Oscar came in, looked good,
but I got dropped on the first ball.
Dropped on the first ball, caught on the third ball. So that was duck. But no, there wasn't any other big scores. Paul Vickers came in. He swung the willow.
He had a little hit.
Paul got 30 odd.
And 34.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we were all out for. No, we weren't. I tell a lie. We weren't all out. End of the overs.
101 for 8 down. I think.
101 for 8, I believe. At the end. So they didn't get us all out. So they didn't get maximum points. A very nice tea. Very nice tea.
It was valiant.
Scones.
I did make the scones.
Rick. And very nice to
smell. We did forget to put the cream in.
I think they felt quite confident. Old Buckingham felt confident they were going to knock the runs off in a hurry.
I think they were overconfident.
They thought they were going to knock them off in a hurry. Didn't find it too easy to bat on, did they?
No.
We were not the best in the field today.
No. Considering we did drop Jamaican, American, West Indies dude for about, we did drop him about 7 times.
Well, we certainly dropped him a few, and the fielding wasn't that good today. But we made some inroads. They got off to a decent start. They were scoring fairly quickly.
It was a valiant effort on their first three batsmen, wasn't it?
Yeah, but the bottom line is, Alex, they got to the winning line for the loss of 6 wickets in something
it was
32nd, 33rd over, thereabouts.
They had it within the 31st over.
Yeah. But as one of their guys admitted to me, one of the guys batting at the end, when we shook hands, he said, "You scared the shit out of us there."
Yeah.
So they admitted it was hard work, and they did get very worried. Wickets went 2 to John Clark, the ever young John Clark, got 2.
Yeah.
Brady England bowled well.
Brady was absolutely brilliant today. I would just like to add that into that.
Yeah.
As it is my first time, I have to put a compliment in.
Yeah, Brady got 1. I think
he got 3, didn't he?
No. Brady got 1. JC got 2.
Oh, he got 2 runouts.
I think Paul Vickers got 1, I think. And there were 2 runouts.
Yeah.
That was the 6 wickets. Unfortunately, bottom line was, we didn't post enough runs.
No.
I think if we put another 30 or 40 on the board, would have been an interesting game.
Our batting line-up, we had the line-up there for the first 6 or 7. We didn't take advantage of it, we didn't put them to use, and including myself, I won't deny it. And that just cost us, I think, and in the long run, that cost us.
Didn't post enough. So, congratulations to old Buckingham. They're still unbeaten, and still top of the league.
Yeah. They didn't deserve it, though. In all honesty.
No matter what he says. I mean, they didn't deserve it, by the same. However, sadly, the boys are falling short today. Next week, could be a couple of new additions to the side. Who knows?
Long trek to Brisley next week.
It's a long trek to Brisley. As Alan just said, it's a long trek to Brisley.
Hey, I'm driving. Who's got petrol money?
God, if Oscar's driving, they could be going via...
It's not that long a drive when I'm...
But anyway, I'm getting away from the point. They've lost, but they're just going to get themselves up next week for a big game against Brisley. But for now...
Swing ballot.
Just shut up.
Love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it.